So the three things that I'll tell people if I give an oral administration of euthanasia solution is that one of three things will happen. So either the pet will be sedated enough for sub-Q or IM sedation, they'll be sedated enough for an IV administration of euthanasia, or they will pass away on their own. So one of those three things will happen. But it's still a better alternative than trying to wrangle a dog and get a muzzle on them and that kind of thing.